came to Paul's 70th birthday party. He gave me a giant hug. I knew he would. I got up and I read a little piece I wrote about him. Who will speak at whose funeral? When I said, you'll outlast me, you live more carefully, he said, write out what you want. Okay, it's hard to say. I knew him well. He was enigmatic to himself. Which of us was more aware? Which the elder? I was born November 5th. He on October 13th. A few weeks premature. You following me? He was born 3 weeks before me, my dear. But he was a premature baby. Were we both conceived at the same instant, February 5th, 1941, the dead middle of winter in the heart of World War II? Was I born at the right time? For 70 years, his arm has been around my shoulder. He's dazzled me with gifts. I nurtured him in his youth. He brought me into prominence. I taught him to sing. He connected my voice to the world. I made him tall. All of our personal belongings are intertwined. We say it's exhausting to compete, but we shine for each other. It's still our favorite game. It goes on, this embrace, whether I speak for him or he for me. Love ruled our lives. It rules the mourners and the winner of longevity. Hell of a thing to read at somebody's birthday party, you know?
What was his reaction?
I don't know. He was at the other side of the room. I dared not look.